Hi guys, Ardwin here, and it's time for episode 2 of season 4 of My Hero Academia. And we're finally starting the series proper. So far, we have had the pilot episode, which was mostly filler, from what I understood. But now we're actually really starting. I am super excited. I hope you guys are super excited too. I love this series, man. I really, really do. So let's just jump into it and see what is going to happen. In 3, 2, 1. Yeah. With a quirk. It's this. Heroes Reborn, yeah. Yep. Yes, his professional license now, yeah. And Bakugo knows about All For One. Yeah, he wants to participate in the work study, yeah. Oh. Yeah, okay. So Gran Torino can't Night Eye, his old sidekick. Okay, is he gonna work with All Might's old sidekick? But why is he his old sidekick? Did he advance enough to become like a hero good enough to be on his own, or did he and All Might had some kind of falling out or anything like that? I'm still not on board with this intro. It's too quiet. It's too quiet for My Hero Academia. We do see a lot of interesting new characters in it though. And All Might in his Small Might form in the hero costume. Is All Might still going to try to be a hero despite losing All For One? Because that's going to be cool. Maybe some small-time hero work, something like that. And who's that little girl? Because we already saw her a couple of times in the... Like I said, this is said the second time we saw her in the intro. She seems pretty important from the imagery we see in this intro. This is A1. Okay. Yeah, that is Overhaul. Don't worry, the guys inside are already sick. Yeah, they are pretty sick. Tomura. Okay. Yakuza. Overall. Okay, tell us about Overall. Okay, I guess that's some kind of okay. The criminal organization, like a big one. Okay, yeah. Okay. So there's a criminal organization that's seen as obsolete. Less about All Might, more about the loss of All for One. Okay. Oh, that fight. But for how long? Yeah, who will be the new leader of the villains, like the new figurehead? An overhaul is basically challenging him to where. I have a plan. Like, listen, plan. That's actually a good point. How are you going to manage being like this big league of villains? How are you going to do that? How are you account for losses? How are you going to keep all those crazy people under control? Yeah, and what is your goal? Okay, he needs money. He wants to lead them. Okay, that's pretty ballsy. What did she do? You're not bound by common sense, okay? What is Overhaul going to do? What? He touched her and he just killed her? He just murdered her just like that. And oh, there's oh, damn. His cronies are here too. That was what the bullet was. Okay. Oh damn, and compressed his arm, and he lost one of his cronies too. Oh, damn. Oh, he is so scary. Tomura is not happy right now. Lost his mentor, and now he lost one of his guys, just like that. Yeah, you do need a plan, Tomura. You really do need a plan, because. Because if oh man, so basically, overall has a power that as soon as he touches people, they're just. He can like distort people or something like that. We're only allowed to go to agencies with a good track record of tempting. Okay, so they have to go do work studies, but they have to be with agencies with a good track record. Yeah. Yeah, too energetic. I want to go to karaoke. Yeah. Oh, what? Three reasons. Oh, he was against the work studies. Okay. Okay, so he needs to be better at shoot style, essentially stronger. According to Almut. Okay, there's Sir Naito. Yeah, he's not on speaking terms with Sir Naito. I figured something like that. Yeah, he needs to be strong. He needs that one up for with the work studies now in order to become stronger. Yeah. Okay. He's sort of convinced he's sort of convinced All Might, but he's like, I'm not on speaking terms. I'm not on speaking terms with him, so you need to ask someone else, and I know who to ask, and that's this guy. He probably worked under Sir Night-Eye before, and he's now going to have to help Deku, Midoriya, if he wants to help. Yeah. Oh, he's doing work study on the Night Eye now. Okay. Okay, yeah, he wants. Yeah, I doubt. I okay. Oh. Oh. So Sir Knight, I kind of predicted that he would lose his powers. That he would have to retire early. What? No. Oh, he found his own goal. He doesn't want the same goal as All Might anymore. He wants to be the greatest hero so that no one has to worry anymore. He doesn't want to worry his mom anymore. So he changed his goal. He changed his goal. He probably still wants to do it with a smile, but not no matter what. Not at the cost of everything. Nice. Nice. He seems like a genuinely nice guy. Yes. Togata. Oh, he appointed Togata as his possible successor. Oh, without Midoriya, he would have probably been his successor. That's gonna be such an interesting. Because that says something. Okay, so they're up for their professional licenses. Yeah, I love that they're in dorms right now. He's really strict. Okay. Oh, and he's famous for being strict. Okay. He looks really strict too. Yeah. Okay. What? Okay, he needs to make that really stoic, strict guy laugh. Okay. Or is he just telling him that to mess with him? He's just telling him that he'll mess with him, doesn't he? Isn't he? He's just gonna barge in. Two, he's gonna make him try to make him laugh. He is just messing with Midoriya, isn't he? Oh no, actually he isn't. What? Okay. So he does want what the fuck? So he likes laughter or humor. Oh, yes. Humor. Does Midoriya have any humor? It wasn't funny. No, it was. Oh, it's over already? Holy shit, that went by so fast. So, he needs to try to make Sir Night Eye laugh. And at first I thought that Tokuta, right, was kind of messing with him. But it seems like I was wrong in that. So he needs to make Tokuta laugh in order to be accepted as one of his students for the work for the workplace research thing. I didn't expect that, but it seems pretty cool. Overhaul, we were introduced to Overhaul, and he encountered the League of Villains, and we saw how freaking scary Overhaul was. He killed that Magnet Girl, just like that. And I don't know exactly what his quirk is yet. His quirk is called Overhaul. So I guess he can change the shape of things he touches. And by kind of changing the bone structure, etc., of people, you can just... I guess it's something like that. But it seems really, really scary. Oh, it's just a preview. Yeah, not really interested in the preview. I was hoping for for after credits, but it's just a preview. Anyway, I guess I'll see you guys next week, or on one of my other videos. If you like my video, please like and subscribe, tickle that little bell icon, and I guess I see you guys in the next episode. Bye.